Now with a new threat from the stalker known as the Watcher, who's been haunting the owners of a New Jersey home, sent a new letter as well. Their lawyer says this one is more sinister than the others. Gio Benitez on the scene in Westfield, New Jersey. Good morning, Gio.
George, good morning to you. This city has been called one of the safest in America, but still the owners of that house say they're too afraid to move in. So right now, the big mystery, who is writing those letters?
This morning, a new reported letter from the so-called Westfield Watcher, a mysterious figure allegedly stalking this $1.3 million home in a tiny neighborhood in New Jersey. The home's current owners, too afraid to reveal their identities or the address, say this six-bedroom house was once their dream home. But as soon as they bought it, they say they started receiving menacing letters like this. All of the windows and doors allow me to watch you and track you as you move through the house. And I watch and wait for the day the young blood will be mine again. After receiving the threatening letters, the owners say they felt too scared to move in, so they opted to rent out the home instead. But less than 3 weeks after their tenant moved in last month, a fourth letter arrived. Court documents say it contains specific threats and is more derogatory and sinister than any of the others.
It's a great house. This is a total tragedy and nightmare for my clients.
The whole story is similar to the plot of the 2011 film Dream House.
Everybody who lives in this house gets killed.
I was shocked. I've lived here my whole life, so yeah, it was a pretty big shocker.
Last year, the owners applied for permits to demolish the house and build two new ones on the land, something the town rejected, but the family is fighting in court. In this newest letter, the Watcher allegedly tells the owners not to follow through with their plan.
And this has allegedly been going on now for 3 years, and police still haven't named any suspect. But the family is now suing the previous owners, saying they knew the Watcher existed, but never said anything.
They didn't reveal it. But what's going on with the renters who are living there now?
Well, you know what? The local newspaper spoke to someone they believe is the renter, and that person said, not my issue.